Hello, this is Emma. Welcome to Shoes Old and New, an old school show and tell. Shall we get started? Are you ready? Lovely and cozy. Finished with the day or having a rest? Going to begin with an older pair, and they may have even been in a shoe video before. Heel not too high, really comfortable, padded on the inside, padded sole, these were originally from Topshop here in the UK. Many years ago. And I especially like the shape here above the toe. This angled shape. Then of course the studs. In the studs there, where the seam is, and one again here. There are even 1, 2, 3 missing on the back, but I love that. Don't stop here, yeah, they go all the way down. All the way down the heel. And I'm surprised that they've stayed on for so long. I've worn these a lot. They dress up any outfit. Few more studs missing here, but not too many. Can't really tell where I've stood my feet together. Let's move on to some new shoes. Again, These are heels, a little higher. Of an inch platform. The material on the outside is really pretty. It's a black floral pattern with pink, red, blue, gold, a bit of green, silver, and metallic colours, and the edging here is metallic pink. The heel there, the silver. You can see that it has a petal inspired shape, I would say. Comes a little bit further up the ankle. It's quite flattering. It's silver and silver. I am a size 6 in UK size, which is a 39 in European size. I believe in US size that's an 8, I think. The material is on the inside the shoe as well. So these were from a company named Beyond Skin. They're a vegan shoe company. Oh, and it says on the bottom, genuinely not leather. Handmade in Spain, 39. I have about 3 different pairs of shoes from this company. I bought them in their sale. And I recently went to look at their shoes, but I couldn't find their website. A shame because they had some beautiful shoes like these, and I thought they were quite popular. I believe the shoes came from, were shipped from a shop in Brighton on the south coast. I'll wear them soon. I've had them for a couple of years already and still haven't worn them. I've been busy not going out. So, something flat, shall we? Let's see. All right. So these again are from Beyond Skin, and they're silver brocs. Worn these lots, and they're really comfy. They have rubber grips. Got these in a size 40, European size, because they came up small. They're just right now. I love the traditional design. Jeans or black leather long pants, or you could wear them with a dress or a skirt, anything. There are lots of brogue type shoes available at the moment, but with big soles on them, good for making you look taller. Many years ago I used to wear the buffalo boots to make me look taller, and they were comfy. I used to wear them for work. The metallic is reflecting the colour behind me, purple lights. And the Beyond Skin logo is silver inside. Thank you. an ASMR podcast in these and interviewed celebrities. That was fun. I had to wear my silver shoes for that one. In there, really comfortable, padded, most importantly, padded here, the ball of the foot, and these are a 39. Should we undo the zips? Stitching around the outside there, so this zip is not falling down. They were a little tight around my ankle, so before wearing them I left them overnight with two big jars in there to stretch out the strap, and it worked. Few times wearing them. You had wet them in anyway. Mold to your ankles. For another pair of flats. These are very sweet and I've worn them a lot. They look quite smart. You can wear them with anything really. And again, they're from Beyond Skin. These were sort of their leading style at the time, and you could get this shoe with different animals here as well. They had a cat that I wanted to get, but they were more expensive at the time, and I thought, oh wait, I can get those another time, but then they didn't have any left, so I just stuck with these ones. Zebra pattern, gold with black stripes, and purple inside. The logo has worn off because I've worn them so many times. Quite worn on the bottom, but this purple on the inside is so nice. Like a deep plum. These would be like ballerina shoes now, which are coming back into fashion, so I'll fit right in soon. And this shape here is very flattering on the foot. This comes quite low. sometimes you just get used to wearing the same shoes that are by the door all the time. Got some shoes that I bought for a party, a 70s party. I'll show you. Still have the stickers on the inside as well. I used to have some gold slingbacks with this tie detail here. They were a slim heel and a small sole, and I should have kept them. I never wore them, but I should have kept them because I just loved them. You couldn't walk on them because they didn't have a strap or anything at the back, they just flipped. But I just loved to look at them. Very cute. These remind me of 70s style with the tie. I like it. So this was a 70s ABBA party, and I went as an ABBA PR person and I wore these with fishnets, and they were nice. And this is from, these are from ASOS. I think they were about £30 or something. Size 6. Yes, UK 6, EU 39, US 8. And they were surprisingly comfortable. Platforms generally are really, with a nice thick block heel. And the strap wraps around like so. It's quite flattering, really. The buckle is round. Enjoyed wearing these. And I'll keep them for the next one. The next dress up party. And maybe take the stickers off the soles, the insides, and the footbed. Soft, really. one more pair. I love these shoes. They're silver again. I like a shiny shoe. I used to love getting shoes when I was little, and was always so proud of my new shoes. And we used to go to a shop called Clark's here in the UK and have our feet measured. And I always remember getting tingles having my feet measured because they would use the... Now they use a machine, an electronic machine, but now, but then they used to use this little, what would it be called? It was a plastic bed with the sizes on, and they slid the dial down to the edge of your longest toe, and then you could see what size you were. But they'd fit you in the little measurer that they had, and always the ladies there were gentle and soft with your little feet, and then they would grab a pair of shoes or different styles and fit them on and press down on your toe to see how far the toe went to the end of the shoe, and I always enjoyed it. It was always a nice, tingly, comforting experience because you were being cared for. I think that's what it is. So, silver heels, a nice, simple court shoe with a low. Something like that, which means they're just a little bit more comfortable and soft inside, soft sole insole. And what I like about them is this fold here around the toe and the point. Flattering because it comes down the foot and then up the side at an angle. It looks nice. And these are or were from Next a few years ago. Simple, but they're lovely. I've worn them for weddings, parties, that sort of thing. Events where you have to stay on your feet quite a lot, but still want to look dressed up. So they've got marks on them, on the inside, and the soles are scuffed. goes all the way down the back of the heel. They're very bright metallic silver. You can probably see yourself in them. Nice. So, I hope you enjoyed that. Sparkly jumper for the sparkly shoes. Lots of love to you. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night.